another hair brushing and hair straightening video today for you. Because I haven't done one in a little while, and since then I've had my hair colored and cut. As you may have noticed in my last couple of videos, so it's quite a lot shorter, but I like it, so yeah, I'm gonna start. So, I thought I would, I'm actually gonna just speak softly now. Hopefully you can hear me alright. I've got a couple of videos in the works. One is going to be another sort of eating video, because I just bought some candy online. I think it was yesterday or the day before, so that should be here soon. And it's a collection of strawberry flavored candy, and I think there's a drink in there. I think there's Fanta and there's Pop Rocks. So hopefully I can give you guys a really nice video with a lot of sounds. But everything is strawberry flavored, so I thought I would give it a try. I'm also thinking of doing a bookshop role play, which I might even do after this. But we'll see how it goes. But I'm excited to do the candy one, so I hope you guys will enjoy that. Sometimes I'm not too bothered about how straight I get it, just that it's straighter than it was. So I think that's what I'm gonna go for today. I'm not gonna be too Something else I thought of that I could do is actually something I saw my friend ASMR Duck. She just did a walking video. So I thought I might do something like that, because it's autumn coming into winter here in the Southern Hemisphere, so a lot of the trees are turning red and orange and yellow, and it just looks beautiful. So I might take a walk and do something like that, but we'll have to see. To do the top half. Give it another brush. Okay. I have some blonde highlights just in the front of my hair. And the rest I got dyed brown at the salon. Going back to my natural hair color. So this is one of the ways that you can do that. This brown is a couple of shades darker than my natural hair color. What I had left of the red really nicely. Like I said, I'm not going to be too fast about straightening it perfectly. Because, yeah, I think that the shampoo I tried the other day isn't particularly good, so I might have to wash my hair again tomorrow, so we'll just have to see. Overheat when I'm straightening my hair, and I always have since the first time that I ever got it straightened when I was 16. My hair was about probably halfway down my back. So it was very long. And got it done salon, and it took a hairstylist a really long time to straighten because I have very thick hair as well, and my face was really, really red because of all the heat from the straighteners. And I remember her apologizing to me because she could see how beetroot red I was and how overheated. But yeah, she could see how overheated I was getting, and it's what I wanted done. She was in the process of doing, and yeah, it just heated me up a lot, and it still does. But it was even worse then because I had the cape on from hairstylists, so I had all these layers. sometimes find it quite difficult doing the bag. But I get there. Somehow. With the help of a few mirrors. So seeing if I'm reasonably pleased with this. Which I think I am, mostly. But I'm gonna straighten a couple of bits closer to the mirror so I can see. Happy with that. This side, just a few bits that I just want to go over. Like I said, I'm not being super fussy today with it. Turn that off. Leave that to cool down. I'm just going to brush through again. Gonna tie it up out of the way. And there you go. That's just a really quick straightening of my hair. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I should have some more to come soon. Like I said. So, thanks for watching.